So this could actually be, this iPhone footage could be the vibe of the interview. We could actually shoot the interview with his iPhone.
No.